Hey, what's up guys? It's been a while. So today's video is going to be about Smoke of Deceit. So this is your one episode of item breakdown because I forgot to do one. And I haven't had the time because of real life stuff that happened and I switched internet. So Smoke of Deceit, I feel like this item kind of fell out of favor in competitive play, but in some pubs, it just doesn't get utilized enough for whatever reason. So basically, it gives you invisibility, which means that you can go under some of these wards and they can't see you, which we're about to see shortly, and you guys get to see the utilization of it as well. So let's hit play. So you pop it from your inventory. It gives you your 15% move speed for a duration. So there you go, you see him pop the smoke, or pass the Gandalf as I like to call it. And you can even place wards while under the effect of smoke, but you get to see it. And now we're going to watch the gank happen on the Dazzle. So it breaks when you move into range of the hero, it's 1000 range. But you could definitely see its use, and there you go, they get the gank off. And that's really one of the more effective utilizations of Smoke of Deceit. So when you pop your smoke, you could do one of two things as well. You can sneak on over to Roche and kill him for the Aegis, or you go ahead and pop it so that you get to move a lot faster to kill heroes from other lanes as well. But mostly it's used for primarily ganking. So that's your episode of item breakdown. And I'll probably do one on Saturday if I have time, and most likely Sunday. Saturday I'm not going to have time because I got a wedding to go to. So thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time.